Well, Denver's PrideFest getting underway at Civic Center Park today. This festival is the third largest in the country. Here at Denver PrideFest, there are multiple stages, hundreds of vendors and exhibitors, and a huge crowd.
Got some great performances.
DeMarcio has been the MC here for 21 years.
I mean, we used to be lucky to get 50,000 people, and now we have 500,000 anticipated over the next few days. That's just incredible.
For many, it's a day to celebrate.
To me, Pride means a chance to be who I am truly authentically for a day without having to think about what does this mean in terms of my work or my volunteer service or my family life. It's just me.
The event offering a real sense of community.
Getting to be around a bunch of other queer people is always
the theme for our event this year is Be Proud Out Loud.
Rex Fuller is the CEO of the Center on Colfax, the group that produces this two-day event at Civic Center Park.
Coming together with a sense of unity and supporting one another is really an important event for many, many people.
He expects 15,000 people to march in the parade Sunday morning.
So I think it'll be a really fun event. Lots of color, lots of flash and funk, and I think folks will really enjoy it.
All right, and I'm sure there's going to be a big crowd to watch. Now, tomorrow morning, the Denver Pride Parade will start at 9:30 over at Cheeseman Park, and it will span 14 blocks of Colfax Avenue.